follow the agaga. He was even telling the person that was asking him a question that you are also God. We are all God. You are God, you are God, you are God. God is a human. I think a lot of you have this statement day before yesterday. And he said that Jesus was also mighty God. You see? So, one of the ways of identifying a wrong or false religion is to look at the concept of God in that particular religion. Just stay there and argue with them about God. From there, you will see their work. You will see their witnesses. The meaning of the religion, name Islam. Further evidence that Islam is the true religion is from the meaning of the word Islam itself. Basically, the word Islam is an Arabic word that denotes submission and obedience. As a religion, Islam has two meanings, general and specific. Islam in general refers to the religion which God revealed to all prophets, the worship of God alone, that is monotheism, and the avoidance of paganism. This explains why in the Quran all prophets call themselves Muslims. According to the Quran, all prophets were Muslims. What they taught was nothing but earlier versions of Islam, and their sincere followers were Muslims as well. Consequently, one should not regard Islam as an innovation that was brought by Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, but as the original message of Allah in its fundamentals to all prophets throughout history. Specifically, the word Islam also refers to the religion that was revealed to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. None of the previous religions were specifically given this name by Allah except for this last religion, which is Islam. Neither Christianity nor Judaism nor paganism. Islam was not named after a person or a group of people, nor was it decided upon by later generations of humans. Indeed, the name Islam was given by Allah himself, as is clearly mentioned in the Quran in many verses. For example, indeed, the only religion